The main skill is just having the confidence, the drive to want to do it, having the curiosity to want to pursue, learning how to use equipment in order to tell your story. I don't think you really need any other skills than those to start out with. And then from there, I think you'll just be drawn into it and you'll just go on. But I think it's just like you write compositions in class. I think everyone should have the opportunity to make a short film. It's just a visual poem.